Watch me paint my very best watercolor portrait yet.
I'm working on a series of portraits of animals and humans, and this time I wanted to do an owl. And I call it prey because the owl is supposed to like catch her like a prey, so it makes sense, right? I also decided to try using gold leaves for the very first time, but the first layer didn't turn out the way I wanted. Like really, everything was just falling off. So then I tried putting on another layer and it turned out pretty good. And as you know, I'm very new to this and I want to share my whole process, so I'm also sharing my fails, but I think this portrait turned out really good and I'm just so proud of it, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching me create it. So thank you so much for watching.